Every computer science student knows these types of assignments. The hello world, the only assignment you'll ever get perfect on the first try. Week 2 hits, and suddenly, you're questioning life. The one that should work, but doesn't. You add print statements, Google every line, and somehow, removing a semicolon solves everything. The group project, one person does everything, one disappears, and one mysteriously breaks the code at 11:59 PM. The write an entire app assignment, due next week, and counts for 15% of your grade. Sure, let me just build Google real quick. The theory question. Either you prove it in 2 lines, or stare at it for 3 hours, wondering if you even belong in CS. Which one do you survive, or fail miserably at? Leave a comment below, and join the Discord if you actually survived. Thanks for watching, and follow for more.